Hi guys, today I am going to share with you the success story of dietitian from Bangalore. So this lady was working for a fitness club as a dietitian, and she was independently handling her own client for diet plans. She was selling diet plan at 6,000 rupees for one time. So she was doing all checkups at the fitness club. She used to meet the customer one-to-one, understand their requirement, and she used to give the plan, the diet plan. Now, what was the challenge? What she was looking for from digital marketing? So, first important thing was she wanted leads every day for her own business as a dietitian. Second thing, she wanted better customers. She wanted better quality customers or high-paying customers. Now, what we did after that, but unfortunately, in between, the corona situation arised. This was the date of 2nd of April. And this lady was confused about whether she should go ahead with digital marketing or not, whether people will come to her or not. She was totally confused. It's natural. But then we pushed her and said that we can take care of marketing plan, and we can generate leads for you, and we can create the product for you, which you can deliver online. First of all, she was totally comfortable for delivering diet plan without, just online. So first, what we did, I want to explain that to you. First, we have created a micro website, because website is important to sell the diet plan. So we created micro site with which we sold diet plans online, where people can pay online. This was completely designed sales page for advertising campaign. Then we have created very new service, very new solution for customers who want to buy diet plans online around the world. So first she was working only in Bangalore, and she used to meet clients one-to-one and give diet plan. Here there are no borders now. She can sell diet plans online, and she can do it through website. Then third thing which we did very aggressive digital marketing campaign on Facebook and Instagram, not for fans and followers. In fact, she has very less fans and followers. We have created consistent content marketing activities for her, where she used to create 1-minute video every day and publish it on Facebook and Instagram every day morning about diet, about health, how you should manage your diet, etc., etc. She did it for 40 days almost. And then parallelly, we started advertising campaign on Facebook and Instagram to get the leads for her new service. Now, old service has price point of 6,000 rupees. New service has price point of 42,000 rupees. So how we sold it, how we did it? With advertising, we have managed to attract the customers who are really serious about their weight loss or their fitness. Second thing, we have provided extra support to customers for 3 months. So 3 months, the same dietitian used to support those customers for monitoring the plan, monitoring the weight loss, or solving real-time queries. In first case, she was just giving diet plan at 6,000 rupees. In second stage, she is completely online. She don't have to go to fitness club. She is handling clients online. She is understanding their requirements online. All tests are happening on the client side, not at fitness club. She is now giving them diet plan, and she is monitoring their progress, with which she is earning 42,000 instead of 6,000. Now, in corona time, we started campaign on 10th April to 25th of April. In corona time, she closed 15 to 17 new customer with new pricing. And this was shock for her. So this is the success story of digital profit strategy. We don't just give digital marketing activities, services, or support. We improve your product. We improve your client base. That is most important part of every business. If you are tired of your old customers who are doing chick about pricing, or they are painful, then I think it's time to grow. You have to upgrade your product, services, marketing, and mindset. This is what we do at Digital Profit Strategy. If you have any queries, any fun queries, any queries related to digital marketing, any casual queries about digital marketing, you can definitely write to me on chetan@chetandeshpande.com. Thank you very much.